let them be stupid. Also, you can shoot them while they're spawning. Like, they'll sit there and do nothing. So if you have rockets, you can kill, like, two or three with a rocket.
So you don't wait till they spawn?
It's kind of ridiculous. Once I realized that, it went much, much quicker.
Okay, so we're doing the first mission of the Sleeper Simulant quest.
Especially with the two of you, just take one side. You could probably kill 4 out of the 10, at least, with the two rockets. Like, minimum.
And this first part can be done with a three-man fire team. Second part has to be done solo. Now, which way do we go in? The main entrance or the back?
Yeah, you'll just need, you'll need...
Oop. Okay, I think we lost Chris.
Oops.
Yeah. So which way do we go in? The front or the back?
No, I have no idea. I know nothing about this mission.
I think it looks like the front. Yeah, I think we go in the main entrance.
Definitely pointing to this one.
Yeah, I think so. Wonder if there's going to be anybody down here.
Oh, that's right. I have my sniper. I should switch to my shotgun.
Yeah, if it's going to be close quarters, you might want a shotgun. I just don't know what we're going to see down here. Yeah, the door is already open. Some of the other missions, you come down here, you have to open the door, or it's opening, but now it's already open.
Ah, interesting.
Approach the interface.
Yeah, very.
Oh, it's very quiet. I think I may have my music off.
I'm hearing music. I'm hearing ambient music.
Yeah, let me check. Yep. Yeah, I have music off. I'm going to turn back on. Still pretty quiet. And it's kind of misty down here. But it's not the Taken mist, though. It's just kind of.
Ain't anybody so far.
No, me neither. I wonder if there's anything to scan down here.
One door, the door on the right is open.
Okay.
Yeah, one is closed, one is open.
I wonder if I can scan one of them. No. And the door shuts behind us.
Yeah, sounds like it.
So, survive, it says.
Survive.
Why didn't I load this before I came in?
Oh, I don't have any heavy rocket. I'm gonna rocket them just like you.
I've only got one. I should have. That took way too long. What's hitting me from that side? Oh, there's another guy over here.
Oop. Oh,
I'll come get you.
They're not enough time to get me.
Darn. I thought I had you. Alright, I'll come back.
Yeah, I think you had about a second more to go.
Let me just see if I can get this guy first. I'm gonna go invis. Maybe that'll help. Oop! Lasted barely long enough to reach it. Did get some heavy though, that helps. Oop, and there's more. Oof, that one's got a lot more.
I think there's four.
It's like more than four. Four waves or four enemies? Oh, geez, they're coming right up here. Oh, and I'm gonna die. Alright, I didn't die. Look out.
Ow. Trying to get away and I didn't.
It's alright, I got you. Now I'm running away. Okay, I think there's one left. Oh, no, maybe more. Okay, I think that's the last guy left. If we leave him alone, we can collect ammo.
Okay.
Okay, here's some. I'm gonna reload the rocket launcher again. Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah, wow, that's quick. It doesn't wait long before starting over. Oop, I fell into the hole. Oh, come on, reload. Ugh. All right, again, I think that's the last one left. So if we want to pick up any ammo.
Not much ammo here for me.
No.
Oh, a couple orbs. There we go.
See if I can follow these guys again. Yep. Ooh, yep. Oh, nice. Blue Ingram. Oh, okay.
Oh, big guy.
Kandorak. Okay.
Oh, if I'd known that he was gonna spawn, I would have done a tree of coins.
Yeah, I don't know. He probably does count.
Oh, I better hide. Alright, he keeps taking my shields down before they can recharge.
Oh, I'm getting chased by ads. No. Oh, no, I'm trapped in a corner. Oop, hello. Oh, okay, he got me. Oh. Yeah, let me do a heavy synth and three of coins. All right, let's try it again. Yeah, that's it. Still nice and bunched up. Oh, oh! Hello, okay. Stay away. Ugh, I hate those ones with a fire. Oh, go, there's a guy behind me. No, I'm running in the hole. I'm gonna go hide in the hole. Okay, I had no idea there was a guy behind me.
Okay.
No, you can just stay alive. It's a timer. I'm up in about 20 seconds. You can just stay alive. Although, there's nobody around me. Thank you.
I thought the timer... was only on the second mission.
Oh, yeah. There's no timer on the mission, but there's a timer on the respawn. You don't need to revive me. You can just wait. Is there somebody behind me again? No.
Come on.
Oh, yes, there is.
There, finally.
Alright, running away. He spits up those shields.
Got one.
Got another. Oh, there's more. Next wave's coming. Okay, there's only a few left now. Okay, I think that was the last wave, so now comes the big guy again.
That was the last one, okay.
Oh no. Okay, no, there's one more apparently.
Uh-oh. I somehow ran out of ammo.
Nope. Oh no, I'm down. I'm up in 25 seconds.
I'm on the hunt for ammo.
Yeah, just keep running.
I am not finding any ammo.
I see some heavy and some special to your left.
Got some free ammo.
That may be ammo for me, though. I don't know if I'm seeing what you see.
Yeah. Nope.
Okay, I'm up. Yeah, so I guess that heavy was for me. I don't know if I can live to take it. Nope. Ow! Oh, jeez. No! Damn it. You guys trapped me in a corner. Up in 20 seconds.
Oh, there's too many of them.
Yeah, just run. I'm up in 10 seconds.
Hey, I'm coming by you.
3, 2, 1. Thank you. Whoop. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna get this heavy now. Alright, how many are left? Is it just those two? Oh, no, this is the third one.
Hey, I think there's two more left. Taking the second down. Oh, I missed him. How did I miss?
No, okay, well, that's the big guy then.
I don't have any heavy.
Let's see if I can super him. Yeah, there we go. I got him. Yeah, he's about half down now. Oh, there's ads coming too. Oh, come on, you went behind the pillar. Come on. He's almost dead. There we go. Whew. Now, are we going to have to take out these ads, or are they going to despawn? They despawned.
Yeah, listen. Yay!
Whew. Okay, so one of these things... Yep, there it is. Curious transceiver.
Yep, and a black wax idol. I think there's... From what I saw, the you enter in a code on the when you inspect the item, and it's based off the enemies that just spawned. So like a regular knight, take a knight, up, down, something like that. I'm going to look those codes up because there's... Yeah, I'm going to look those codes up. There's no way I'm going
to
remember.
Okay, well, I might try to look at the video and see. All right, so what do the symbols mean? All right, I'm going to have to look at that.
Someone posted them on the forum.
Yeah, I've seen their lists where all the codes are already given, but I do want to try and see how you would figure out what they would be. Chris was saying we should record the video to look at it because you have to be paying attention during the mission, but I'm not sure what it was we were supposed to be looking at when we played it.
Okay.
Okay, so curious transceiver. Broadcasting a signal encrypted with a simple passcode. So one of these is
and
taken.
According to Havoc Blues post on the forum, yeah.
So one of these is for Taken and one of these is for regular Hive.
Well, you notice when they spawned, they all they were in a line, right? So left from right, it's regular Hive Knight, Taken Knife Knight, regular, Taken.
Okay, now it says the Curious Transceiver is broadcasting. Let's take a look here. It says the transceiver signal originates from the Devil's Spire in the Cosmodrome. Let's take a look.
Yeah, it mentions the Devil's Spire, which is the one we did for
Cage. Yeah, the mission's called Shadow Call, and it's single player only, so it looks like I gotta do this solo.
Oh, is it? Oh, it is. Oh, okay.
The bridge is already down. Do I need to turn it on?
We're most of the way up. Yeah, I'm seeing a counter in the left corner.
Well, I'm running up to the top to do the hacking, but maybe...
Yeah, I'm just going to go as if I'm doing the mission. Oh, there's a... Taken spawn.
Oh, I haven't seen anything yet.
I just jumped over.
Oh, really? All right, maybe I should just jump over too then.
I wonder if I should be fighting these enemies or just running.
I think you should just be running past them. All right, well, I made it across the bridge. And yeah, there's a blight. I'm just going to ignore that. Oh, I've gotten shadow touched?
Yeah.
I got slowed. I think there's a wizard there or something. I think you're supposed to kill wizards in this, but not until you reach the end.
Or wizard. How do I say witch? Well, it's because I know the female.
No, I'm just running. Oh, yeah, there's a wizard. I'm just running past it.
Oh, I just fell off.
Oh no, did you? Well, I'm still going. I've reached the crouch point. And now I'm walking across on the beam. Oh, there's a witch below me trying to fire at me. Okay, I'm almost to the top.
I guess I shouldn't be fighting anybody until I get to the top.
No, no, yeah, just run by him, I think. Oh, he's another wizard. I'm ignoring them. I'm only shooting stuff that gets in my way.
Not having too much, but I fell off, so I basically had to restart.
Oh, does the timer restart? I've got 2 minutes now. Oh, there's another blight there.
I'm not there yet.
I'm almost at the lift. There's another wizard. I'm ignoring it. Yep, I'm at the lift. I'm jumping in.
Oh, no!
Oh, did you fall off again?
Yep. Tried to take the shortcut.
Oh, there's a shortcut?
Jump too high too quickly, you fall down.
Oh. Okay, I'm going to do a heavy synth and a throw of coins. I'm guessing something's going to spawn up here. Oh, there's a chest.
I'm probably going to restart this mission.
Okay, I open the chest. And nothing happens. Oh, no, wait. Some stuff spawning. Yeah, there's a hallowed wizard. Oh, two of them. Tortured wizard. Oh, come on. Come on, die. All right, that's one. Try to bow this one. Oh, wait. Has it got different shields? Oh, come on. Alright, that's two down. Right. One left. Yeah, they've all got different shields. Alright, this one's almost dead. I'm just gonna run over and...
See, I'm seeing some wizards, but I don't know if I should be fighting those ones or something else.
Only the ones at the top, I think. Alright, that's it.
Guess since I'm not at the top...
I got the Ikalos Fusion Core in 3 modes.
I'm not going to get the timer.
Okay, so we've gotten out the Ikalos Fusion Core. Looks like the core is missing 5 key components. Ionized shell harmonics, heavy power coupling. It says here, Hercules GA equals Ishtar Archives. So I think what that means is that we need to take this and go do the archive mission on Venus.
Oh, okay. You do the actual mission? Okay.
Yeah, and I'm going to choose it on the hard difficulty. I don't know if you need to, but I figure why risk it?
Blues, at least.
Oh, cool. Power couplings.
Oh, yeah, sure, no problem.
Ionized shell harmonics, man. That's straight out of Star Trek.
The Ishtar Collector.
Plasma confinement and control module. Of the Golden Age.
Yeah. The archive is buried under the rubble of the academy.
It won't take the fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet. We better find it before they get inside.
Exploring to do on this one.
No, we just go straight through.
I'll wait by the switch over here.
I made a mess here. I got this.
My sword works good on these guys.
They're tapping in somewhere else.
It's only like 240 though, of course.
Oh no!
Oh, what happened?
I'll have it back together quick.
Oh, I tried to jump up, and when I came down, I came down over the edge.
Uh-oh. I'll get this guy first. Hold on. Oh, there you are. Oh, wow. He flew way over here.
Blown across the...
Yeah. Oh, there he goes. Now it's just ad cleanup. And these guys don't just... Nope, okay. No, they do despawn. It just takes a while.
Let's get back to the archive.
Alright, now, do we need to do anything else, do you think, or what?
I don't know. Take a look around, I guess?
Yeah, maybe. Let me check the Reddit.
Knocked over a few chairs. This door doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah, the Reddit says you don't have to do anything, so I'm just gonna deploy.
It says midnight?
Alright.
It's ionized shell harmonic, so that's... When I hear shell, I think
yep.
Ghost.
And there it is, ionized shell harmonic.
There it is.
Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of a Vex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully the Cryptarch can make sense of it. I'll let him know we found it.
So you don't have to do it with anything active or anything, just dismantle any heavy, any legendary heavy?
Yeah, that's what I just did.
Let's see. I think I've got one of these.
Oh, yeah. Have you...
I'm thinking. What one are we going to try first? Earth? Venus?
All right, here we go.
Landed on top of me.
This could be bad. Well, I guess this is important too.
Pretty tough for a 6 or an 8.
Don't give up. Well done.
That was good.
Wants us.
Put a whammy on it.
Mission parameters encrypted.
Nearly killed me, but it didn't.
All right, let's take care of
it.
Great work.
Alright.
So you go to the inventory, repair, and you click on each of the squares to fill them in. Reassembled Ikelos.
Give the cord a Banshee.
Yeah. I don't know if I want to go through all that again. Like, if it drops at 310, then it might be worth doing it again. Just for the light level.
I had an offer.
This core's like the ones in the Dvalin relics you found, but better, stronger, newer, made recently too. Not compatible with the Dvalins or any other rifle I've seen. Gonna hang on to this, give it a closer look, maybe show it to the city's foundries, show them what a real weapon look like. Okay, so now what? Maybe Banshee 44 would know what to do with this. Ghost, turn in. Alright, so now I guess we just wait, huh?
So Claude's done this.
Oh, has he? So he's not...
He said it was a breeze.
Oh, really?
I didn't say it was a breeze. I said it was doable.
Well, you said you promised Nico we'd be back in 20 minutes, so...
I did do that, yes.
Because Blackstar didn't even want to do it because he wasn't going to get a reward because he hasn't done all his war sats yet.
Now I enjoy this run. This is a...
Oh, he
except
hates,
for the dying part, this is fun.
He hates this strike. So Claude, as the man with all the inside connections, and I will warn you now, I am recording. So
I have no inside connections anymore.
There is one person at Bungie.
Good.
Why?
Oh, we've picked up a high
gain. Not gonna talk over Zavala here. Hold on.
Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
That makes you different from Megan Nico.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few.
We really needed that in high def stereo.
It'd be a shame to lose him.
Definitely did.
For posterity's sake.
No, there's only one person at Bungie. Okay, so I thought there were like 600.
No. There's one person at Bungie who I'm fairly sure that I had a discussion with online at some point about where I got my nickname from, how I chose it. It was like, I think when Quake came out for the Mac, I had to pick a nickname to play online. And there was some random discussion. Somebody had accused me of talking so much I put people to sleep. And so I put the words carcinogen and the words narcolepsy together and came up with Narcogen. And I didn't actually know at the time that it was like, it was already a word. It's a word for another chemical. It shows up online in descriptions of eyewash stations for chemistry labs.
My God.
So, and then I just happened to be watching a bunch of the other update videos about how to get the sleeper simulant. I keep saying stimulant instead. And it said,
I'm gonna wait here for you guys.
Soviets would have actually come up with an abbreviation for that, or a compound word. But anyway, it's too basic and descriptive for an actual Soviet term. Now this is gonna be terrible.
It's a war mine. He doesn't know about it.
Yeah. So the video had said that.
Do we want to wait to super?
If you picked up all the Dark
with...
Age relics, and this thing unlocks on October 7th, which is my birthday, so I'm thinking, huh? Narcolepsy, Narcogen, sleeper simulant. Somebody put this gun in the game just for me.
My God!
And then I thought, well, oh, the only person who knew about that was Ferex. And then I read the Bungie update today, and the person that they're asking about the gun in the update is Rex.
Is Ferex?
Yes.
That's hilarious.
Now, I'm sure it is just a massive coincidence, but it is funny anyway.
I think it's, I wouldn't actually say it's completely out of the question.
I could see it being done as sort of like, you know, like it gets started as part of it. Wouldn't that be funny if we did it?
Yeah.
And then it would be like, you know, and but not like, hey, this is.
Where is this guy? Right. Oh, there he is. Nope. I see him on my radar, but I don't see him in real life.
The only place where it breaks down is that because this is a Banshee quest, I think what they did is that they just unlocked it on Arms Day, which is a Wednesday. So it only works because my birthday is a Wednesday this year. Oh my god. Oh, the ship.
Oh!
The ship.
Owned. Yep. Yeah, the ship, sorry, the ship is bad.
I think Rasputin's testing me.
Got you.
Yeah, the oh my god.
The snipers are gonna kill us if we're not careful. Oh, wait, somebody's dead? I'm dead. Look at that. Watch this guy. He's gonna put you out.
I'm gonna put Narcogen.
I'm gonna kill him.
Yep, okay. Well,
no, he's dead. Whoops.
Oh, there's another
one. What the f***? That's not fair.
I'm not gonna res.
Wait, you're dead? Oh, you should res. Nope,
no,
don't.
I got you. No,
The ship is we're on the wrong side.
I'm telling you, Claude, you lucked out.
Oh my god, look at all the stuff.
Going back here.
See, and that was the problem, was that with the people I was playing with, we all realized we had a better shot hiding behind the rocks. But then, for the first time, I've actually seen the Warsat fail. I didn't realize you really have to be in that circle.
Yeah, or under it. Have either of you guys tried to do the cheese method?
No, under what? Under the Warsat? Oh,
yeah,
inside?
Yeah, there's a rock. Oh,
I'm dead now.
Where are you? I gotta get somebody up.
That was
close.
No.
I'm a hunter, so I can't do anything about that.
Alright, I gotta start using more of my heavies.
There's a rock you can glitch through if you call your sparrow, and it puts you under the geometry, and it considers you under the Warsat, so it keeps counting while you're down there. So the other players just go hide, you stand up there, you just wait for the thing to end, you don't have to shoot anything.
That's interesting, if you go backwards, you go farther back than you would if you went forwards.
Sounds very deep.
Work.
No, it's not there.
I am now supered.
Yeah, me too.
Sure. So do you want to just... Let's just do it, for real. Right, so you guys, do you want a bubble now? No, you want a bubble after the first ship.
Yeah, let's wait until it gets intense.
Ten?
No, tense. Wait till it gets tense.
Ten.
Intense.
Oh, wait till it gets intense.
Wait till
we
get too tense.
That guy would stop shooting me.
It doesn't go faster if more than one of us finds a Warsat.
As fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
No.
Except it again. And those friggin' snipers.
Guardian, down.
Ah, I got hit. Damn it.
Oh! I got a sniper of mine. Nice.
There we go.
Yep, well, that's the appropriate time.
Yes.
Yeah. this. Those snipers, they're not nice people.
Oh, behind us.
Shit. Damn it. Whoa. Oh, that's the other thing.
Oh! Revive.
Damn it. I got it. I couldn't get there. Oh, you got it. All right.
Back in the,
surrounded by captain. Let's go.
I'm dead. I'm running away. I'll come back. I promise.
No, we can respawn. I don't think you need
to. What's the timer?
I think it's done.
Yeah, wait, 20 seconds. Oh, it's done? Oh, you're right.
I think so. Ghost said
we
it was
still
done.
Have to kill those guys.
Yeah.
We're fucked. We? And I can't get shot.
Yeah, I got 10 seconds and then I'm back.
There, Nurk's back.
Okay,
already.
I'm back.
Okay. Back to 3.
Man, that friggin'... You guys gotta kill me. A nice, beautiful tether. Got it. I'm super again for inside, that'll be nice. Jeez, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Watch the snipers. There's an invisible one between the two, back. Jesus. That's insane. This guy's just firing like a...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have to wait till arms day. Actually finish the incredibly boring part of the sword quest. Oh.
I haven't gotten there yet. I've gotten my major kills, but not my guardian kills.
So Mayhem is the perfect playlist for that.
Ah. Hadn't thought of that.
You get supers all the time, and you can just, like, forget about trying to win and just get sword kills. I mean, not supers, you get heavies all the time.
Oh, okay. That's a good idea.
You guys done picking stuff up?
Yep.
I have all the ammo there is. Supered, I have a grenade, yep. And I have my punch.
Let me check. Keen Scout, Predator. Where's my grenade?
Right, Meg, that last little section is tough, but we're gonna kick its ass.
Well, that war set is as far as I got. I never got past the worst cut. That's what I mean.
Oh, in the 280, right. Remind me before we get to the final room that I need to switch back to something other than a sword.
Isn't there a ghost in here somewhere?
Yeah, you don't have it?
No, I don't.
It's over here.
I don't know where it is.
It's right up here. I think. I'm not sure exactly, but I think it's right around here.
Right
it's
here.
It's in the cave section. I know. I think I remember coming through here, thinking like, "Oh wow, there's got to be something in here," but we didn't have time to look.
Well, I'm looking at the one that's right here.
Oh yeah, that's it.
The last word.
Yep.
For.
Yep. Cool.
Right. We're starting them out. Like the.
forgetting about those.
Oh, I'm dead. I forgot about the two snipers. Oh, Meg's dead. Hey, inside. You're a crazy man. Put a bubble here. For the rest of you. Oh, it's still on blessing. I should switch that to weapons. If the two invisible guys are still up, we should pull them. Oh shit, I fell!
I fell off the map. I get you.
I did not mean to do that. Guardian down. Coming.
Oop, shanks.
Watch the exploding guys.
I could try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react.
I need to run and see if there's anybody left ammo. Has his systems. Should do it. Is that enough? Did it break?
Oh yeah. I think so, yeah.
Wow, that was fast. You guys killed those guys before they even made it out of the door. All right, my favorite part. All right, I'll try going for it. Give me a second to heal here. I'm going. Ow. Oh, I have no health.
It's okay.
Coming back slowly.
Really slow.
Right. Wait back here till you shoot him. There's one already right here. That's not good. Sniper in with me. Thank you. Good one.
Nope. Damn it.
Oh! A sniper right with me. What did I do out here? Oh, not. Look at that. Magic.
I don't get him.
Got it. It's a cake.
There's also a secret in here I think I didn't find.
Yeah, it's not in here, it's in the next room.
There are
the
vents.
It's in the next room, I'll show you.
I know there were those vents, I couldn't figure out what to do with those vents.
You just had to shoot it. There's a ghost hidden behind one of them. Meg, you already have it, but Narc might not. I just
want to know. Oh, really? Oh,
right. Okay. It's right over here. Yeah, you and Nico found it.
Okay. Space weapons. And I forgot on the
map. Right, yeah, in here.
Uh-huh. Yeah, see, I was shooting every vent on the level. I think by the time I got here, I gave up, figuring, well, I didn't find it.
Right. Of course. Oh, wait. Don't go down yet. I'm going to switch to...
Oh, yeah, we need to get off the sword.
Assault rifle. I mean, to machine gun.
Machine gun.
And on some more ammo.
Oh, wait. Actually, I gotta move one, because I don't have a good one on me right now.
I have a bubble, but I'm going to hold on to it until after the heat sinks go down. If you guys want it before then, be fine, but until then. Might not be then. It might be when he comes to the heat sinks, when we're hiding behind them and he comes in.
When he comes charging, yeah.
Yeah. Right. Remember, servers on both sides.
Don't forget the snipers. Oh, he's snipers. Poked his head out.
Oh, he went back in. What the hell? I've never seen that before. Went back in. He's not allowed to do that.
Oh, there he is.
He disappeared. He's linked into existence.
That's totally unacceptable.
Clipped through the floor or something.
Do not approve.
That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
I gotta stop taunting him. I'm gonna die. Kill Ez. Where are you? Unacceptable.
To admit, most of the groups I know just like never bothered with whatever the routine is supposed to be in here. It was just like, just run around and shoot.
Yeah.
So I don't even know like what you're supposed to be doing. Yeah, that's usually what happens.
Whenever he puts up stuff that I can hide behind, that's a good time to hide behind it.
But that's no point when things are burning.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
Or
pretty soon. Actually, when these blast shields goes down, there won't be any cover at all. Almost super again. I'm super now. Ah!
Is there something over here?
Are snipers up? That's a bad thing if they are. I'm not ready for them.
They're not above us.
Alright. Jump out for ammo. Play a mistake. pop a bubble now. Alright, blast shields are down. These very hittable and very dangerous at the same time. That's not
exploder
where I
behind
be.
You. Oh, snipers.
Snipers are up.
Two snipers down.
Ah. I can't get over to you right now, Meg. I'm working on
it. It's alright. I respawned at 20.
Oh, shit. Whoa! Uh-oh. I'm dead. You're on your own.
No, I'm dead.
You don't have a revive, Meg. Ah, we were close
when I got killed.
Oh, come on.
Guardian down.
Come in. Don't use your res.
Nope. I don't have it yet anyway.
There's tons of special, but it's all right underneath him. Watch out, lots of explodies. Turrets. Alright, now I have a bubble. I'm dropping it.
Is he gonna come into the bubble?
I don't have,
Oh.
No, wearing, whatchamacallit.
Right, behind.
Guardian down. Oh. Oh, coming. Good idea. Got Narc first.
Oh, come on!
I'm gonna die. Oh, Mike's got you. Explodey. Oh, don't punch the explodey! Oh my god, I lived.
Yeah, where's...
Last shields are going up pretty soon. They're up now.
Alright, come in.
Yeah, shoot his purple face, it's not his guns. The crit. Oh man, I haven't used any super ammo on him. Snipers are coming up. That center section is totally open and dangerous.
Yep.
Oh, geez, Narc. Yeah. Wrong place.
Snipers.
Well,
on top.
Just stay alive 20 seconds. Don't even come
I'm
over
dead.
Here.
Give me. There you go.
Gotcha.
I got you.
15 seconds.
Coming. Can't believe that worked. He's flying again.
There's two snipers right above you guys.
The snipers are gonna kill me.
Got one of them. Yeah, I got them. Oh, now they're above.
Got them both, that's nice.
Yeah, all good right, job.
He's almost
nice.
Dead. Plus he's on the other side, which is really helpful. Jumps. on. We got him. That's it. Well done. Nice. Exotic. Kind of fun.
Yeah. Bunch of blues, stress, too.
But kind of fun. Did not drop an exotic for me, the jerk. Oh.
The needler. It does that.
Look at me, wimp. You, Meg, for carrying us.
Yeah, thanks, Meg.
You just turn that in and you get the sleeper simulant. You're done.
Bunker perimeter defenses have repeatedly failed. Calling new mechanism Ikelos. Purpose, enable guardians to secure key positions and other goals relevant to Midnight Exigent. Why do they give you a discard option on that? Why would they let you do that? That's just evil.
That's the second one you have.
They're playing with your stupidity.
And I helped somebody do the firewall mission, so I actually, not only did I have the thing to go into this mission with, but I have another broadcasting curious transceiver. So I don't know, could I get two of them?
So Nico. He Nico was worried about using it. He thought it might glitch his...
Me too.
Alright, well, once you have it, though, then you can play with it.
Yeah. Okay. Reactivated fusion core.
I have 25,000 gold. I have to go to the reef before we go anywhere else after this.
Okay. Fits this weapon frame like a dream. That's one hell of a weapon. Rasputin didn't have anything else to say. Reckon we should be thanking it. There we go.
King it? It's not even a him.
Oh, and it gives me a rank package, too.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Because you get 300.
Yeah, coins and a disc 43.
Autocorrect won't let me write simulant.
Because it's not a word, maybe?
I think so. It doesn't matter. If I wrote it, I want to write it. So, let me write it.